been I'm like very grateful.
Okay.
I mean, you guys could have terminated my account like a month ago, you
Right,
know.
right, right.
But you guys wanted to work with us, you know. You guys asked for all the right information, tracking numbers, making sure I'm working with the supplier. I'm not just taking orders and not shipping anything out.
Right.
And you know, this team is like very communicative, which is what I appreciate. Like, there's no other risk team. Like, Chase didn't have a risk team and like message me every week
Right.
and say, hey, you
Okay.
know, like, you're at this threshold or stuff like that, or give me warnings, in fact. So
Right. No, man, we appreciate it,
I'm
man.
grateful for you guys. I just wanted to make it clear, like, it's not that I'm appreciative. That's the
Right.
thing, right? It was just a little statement. I mean, I highly recommend you guys. I mean, I
Right.
wouldn't be processing with any other processor, you know, if I
Right.
didn't enjoy working
Right.
with you guys.
How much you've made probably about $1 million so far in a few months, right?
Right.
That's
Well, I
good.
mean, not in profit, but you know, in sales, yeah.
Right.
Right.
That's pretty good though. So if you could do a maybe you could do another $1 million in another 3 or 4 months. What's your profit margin? Like what, 20, 30%, something like that?
About 33% right now.
That's good, man. So if you
Yeah.
make $1 million, you get to keep like what, 350K of it or something like that, right?
Yeah.
That's not
Around that,
bad.
around that. Sometimes it's a little fluctuates, but you
Okay.
know, I mean, I wouldn't be having that those profit margins without you guys, right?
Okay.
So, you know, I appreciate it though. I appreciate the partnership and then the relationship too, because you know,
Yeah,
you're one of the higher ups, the high officials, you know. And not
man. Higher
many people get
officials.
a not many people get a, like a one-on-one relationship with the person
Yeah, man.
that's pretty high up, you know. And
Yep, no,
then
I appreciate it.
down the road, you guys are going to be even bigger and bigger at this scale. I mean.